Charlie Brown, the name of this laser. Look at that. Take the love trucks. Got that right, Ron. Provost Motorsports there. The FCC 10 over there. It's gonna be the TCI booth. Setting it up. Right next to that Box Nova. Give him five to ten more horsepower, he might lose his roof, lost his hood already with the horsepower he got. Ryan went to park the trailer across the way, so let's just walk around and see what we got. A GMC. Square body. I like the spears running down the side of these. I think the 58 or 59 GMC or. Hey, when he's shot. Welcome in, everybody. Figured out yet? We're at Westgate, Glendale, Arizona. At Dino's Get Down. Today's the first day. We're early morning getting it all set up. People putting their booths together, shining up the rides. This is going to be a huge piece of property that we're going to be at today. This is just a vendor area. All the trucks show up for showing off. Wow. '67 Camaro with a drop top, white over red. That's a stadium over there. I think where the Arizona Cardinals play. State Farm Stadium. Hey, Louie. Yeah, Don told me there's no sound in the opening ceremony, so I had to re-blend it. It's loading up to YouTube now. I didn't have a chance to tell him because I wanted to tie up my phone while we were rolling. We're like 40 miles out this morning where we stayed in Scottsdale. So I had to get that merged before we got here. Otherwise I'd be dead time. Wouldn't be able to use my video. Get model cars over here. Look at that. Oh, Junior almost is gonna go crazy when he sees this. Look at that. Wow.
He's got a bunch of trailers in here.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, John, what up? Ain't no Shelby Mustangs here. Ain't no Super Snake Shelby Mustangs. But I don't think there's a Ford in a lot. Look at that, that's stacked. Almost looks like Hillborn injection, maybe not.
Crower.
Okay.
Look at him. Crower 8-stack.
Look at him heads. What kind of
AFR heads?
Yeah. What kind
of
block? Ooh. What kind of cubic inches we talking?
572. Ooh. 4.5 inch stroke. 15:1 compression.
Dang.
900 horse, 900 pounds of torque.
Yeah. Ooh. That's sweet. Yeah. That's Race Madness. What's your booth here? Mega Motorsports. Yeah.
Raceline, part of
Rainer
Brothers.
All right, cool. Raceline and Forge, Mega, Rainer Brothers. Oh, okay, I see it. Yeah, cool. Look at that. We even got a parachute. has the clarity of this broadcast. I think Sprint works well anywhere but on any beach. Get over there in a minute. Your shit. We just saw him up at the container district in LA for the last Sunday. He got a boo-boo. Damn. Setting it up. Hey, hey, what up? Surf City Dental, down live. See, you got a boo-boo since last week. Ouch.
That was last year, right here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, man. That isn't a friendly welcome coming in from California, huh? Uh-huh. Ouch. I remember a steamer last year. That Hellcat got stolen. And I got, that boat got more views because that stolen car they recovered is all wrecked. They put in a booth. They got so much attention. But maybe the true will hold, the same will hold true for you. Ouch. Hey, Rusty, what up? See you watching along with Judy. Who else is in here? Louie or Ann? John Clark, Larry DeGroote. Yo. Barbara, Roger, Dominic. Look at that, huh? It works in the purple wheels. Wow, white. Been chopped. White interior. Been striping up on the dash. Mustang powered. The Mustang shifter. Yeah. Look at that step side. Hair ride. Social's car club. Look at that. Lower level. Out of Nevada. Hey Wayne, hey Jeff, just tuning in, we're in Glendale, Arizona for Dino's Get Down, like, you know, like Wayne, back in the day we had Dino's Bar downtown, Middletown, same way you say Dino's right here, but it's Get, not Get, Get, G-I-T, down. 2-day event this year, 1-day event last year, it's going to be huge. This is just a setup, early morning. Vendor area has expanded over last year. Right by the State Farm Stadium where the Arizona Cardinals play. Yeah. Look at that, that'd be a cool dental van, huh? Modern driver line to it. How cool is that? We got to park our trailer over there. Truck and trailer. Oops.
Good morning.
Good morning, how you doing?
Pretty good,
buddy. Good. Take a picture of that. Yeah. My camera on the wrong shoulder. Now that's the way to go right there. Relax Motorsports. See so many different Chevy pick 'em up trucks. One of the biggest get downs anywhere. Look at that, huh? White is right on that, huh? No wing window. Out of Arizona. hit that.
No, you guys got me beat.
Right after, if you work out, bro.
It's pretty. Damn. This is where it started. I want to cover this row over here. Meaning get us over to that crew cab. 55 crew cab. little hook there, broski. So far on my walk around here, if I was to give out a trophy, that'd be my pick right there. Down the line, sweetest Chevrolet pickup truck. Just snap a shot of that. That was worth the wait coming over here. Pure Metal Works. I wonder, he's got a good first name, Dale. Jackson, California, Joel. He's a paint shop. Yeah, that could be Dan Alive's sweetest ride. Right, Gary Brown? Folks gonna say the same thing. That Ford over 55 truck was off the at the hook. And escape out later. So expensive, they gotta start expanding. Look at this, Sip Customs. We build cars, read the rest of it. Hanging on here. Do a walk over the other lot here. Again, these are just vendors. All these other lots out here are going to be filled with participants. I don't see Mark yet. Chimed in. I think he might be out here. I saw Premier, another have a suit company out here. Look at what we got here. Sorry, I'm gonna be a little shaky for a minute. My wire fell out of my backup battery. So somehow I gotta try to put it in without disturbing the balance of the camera. Hang on there. Backup batteries, you start out with a full 100%, you got your backup in, it'll stay 100% all day. But if you get these low 100% on your battery, and you put a backup on while you're recording, it keeps depleting. Look at that, huh? That's got some metal flake in that. Bill's Hot Rods. Look at that display, huh? I don't know how to do it. I got two cameras on me. The one I'm using, the smaller one, is on the wrong shoulder. So I struggle at times. '62 Corvette. That's a beautiful resto mod, huh? Automatic. That's really pretty. Morning. Just getting in the office? What the hey?
I got stuck in traffic. That block walk.
Yeah.
Wow. Pretty.
Not
Well, it's part of their display. They pay for vendor space. I guess you say they put what they want. Look at that rig, huh? Dang. Talk about some Munchkin right here. I might just have to get him a trophy for a big rig display he got. Look at that. Mike, welcome in. Got a Peterbilt here. Look at that rig, huh? Maybe I should say the hay with a Dan'l, man. Oh, give me a Dan'l rig. Whoa, Mosky. Look at that. Size it up. Man, that is one hell of a big hauling truck. State Farm Stadium over there. Westgate. Glendale, Arizona. How is your Peterbilt? Don't really want to know. Lubbock, Texas. Dirty and need to be wiped down. Scotts is here. Not running under customs. H&H Classics. Good morning. Good, how are you?
Good.
Getting the last final touches done, huh? Thinking. Holy moly. Look at that. Chevy Apache 31. Dang, rookie. Utility four-wheel drive utility bed on it. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah. is what we brought to the show. Surf City Classics SSC10. Owner is Palmas Family. Builder, DWS Classics, Huntington Beach, California. Darren Smith, Gino Caps, and crew. And if you weren't watching in the beginning, yeah, I got a Hillborn injection. But you know what now? Besides that Hillborn injection, oh, check it out. It got 5 to 10 more horsepower. Yeah. Little hot rod, a Trimic 6-speed, gauge packets, pedals and gears, pushing and pulling. Need to get the white lines cleaned up. The raised letters are dirty. And sitting here right outside the TCI, another Dana Live sponsor for 2020-2021. Total cost evolved. More rows. TCI gonna build you a suspension, build you steering, they can build you most anything you need to make your rod ride. Hey Jason.
It's Rick, you know, he's got a different education. He's raised by all you guys. So he's completely different. Like he watches Zoom meetings because he never got to see everybody in the class because he didn't get to a class. So now he watches Zoom meetings and you really know how different he really is compared to all the other kids. It's like, holy shit. He's got a whole different outlook on things.
Yeah, pick him up truck and a Dox Nova in the booth too. Brian, you're hanging out here with Jason, huh?
What's up, buddy?
Where you gonna put the truck at?
Yeah. We're getting ready. We're gonna do it in a second here, and
all right.
Junior got a Gatorade. He's happy. He's over there drinking. And Eno's is getting down. We're gonna do this.
Yeah. Look at the vendor area.
You know, we showed up, and there's no police at the entrance. They let us come in.
Yeah.
It's amazing. We're just here to have fun. It's not gonna be 6 months of doom and gloom.
Yeah. Is that a political statement?
No. It's just the truth, you know. World's coming to an end, you know.
Yeah.
But not at Dino's Get Down. We're gonna have fun today.
We're gonna get down.
We're not doing any politics here. We're just having
good
a good
old boys.
Time.
Good hanging old boys out in the desert.
Here with TCI.
Oh.
Big sponsor, Jason the House, inviting us. Always taking care of us. It's always a pleasure to be with these guys. Represent TCI. And. Hit the subscribe button to Dan Alive. He needs his 10,000 subscribers. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Comes a badass rig. Yeah, look at this thing.
Look at that, huh? How about that Peterbilt? World's first one. We'll get back to these fellas when they're all set up here.
See, Dano, I gotta get rid of the Dodge because I want something like that.
Yeah, huh?
So we can come out and
that. Oh, man, you need to go check out that rig over there, broski.
Oh, I see.
Right on the other side of that.
The yellow one.
No, red one. Go check it out. You want that one. Jason, you ready to say a few words to the Facebook crowd out there?
Man, I'm
I know.
I'm fading fast.
Yeah.
So didn't get much sleep last night.
Yo.
This is the first show that we've done pretty much since
January. Last year. Yeah.
So we're excited to be here. And it's a truck show, man. The camaraderie with these trucks.
Yeah.
There's nothing like
second
it. And
to
we
none.
Do a lot of local stuff, Nova and Camaro. but it's nothing like this. Yeah. So we've got some cool things happening today. We're going to do two reveals at 2 o'clock today, one of which is going to be very special. So we're going to have a big crowd for that one. So we're going to be giving away $4,000 gift certificates this weekend.
Wow.
Jackets, hats, t-shirts. So if you're not at Dino's,
yeah,
that sucks for you, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, if they're not here to see the Dental Line Transit van getting revealed, they're going to miss out.
There we are. See, even the dogs are excited to come out.
Yeah, how about that? Yep, walking the line. All right, Jason, well, we'll be sure. We'll be covering you all day long
on
DentalLive.tv.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry we didn't hook up for dinner last night, but we didn't realize we're 40 miles away from here. They had a Gainey Ranch Scottsdale Hyatt over there. 40 miles from here.
So you guys had to go farther and backtrack.
Yeah, exactly. So,
I appreciate you guys coming out and bringing the truck.
No problem. It was fun.
Love seeing that thing.
It's going to be fun. Memories are made of. We got Junior almost over there. He's over there watching Dental Vision. That's Jason, TCI, Dental Live Monster. Go see what else we got.
Started there.
Gotta wear those masks if you don't get down.
You need some SCC masks, bro.
You know, I was hoping that we wouldn't need any masks, Daniel.
Yeah.
I keep thinking we're gonna get to put those things away.
Yeah. 6 months of quarantine, probably.
Yeah, 6 months of quarantine. Not long to do that.
Bullshit,
dude. Well, our car club,
you know, we take a truck that's not weathered like that over the years. You put all the wheels, drive lines, chassis, make it brand new. Really, yeah. Hope the clarity is on this good. Put it up on Facebook when it's all done. Shouldn't be any copyrights on it. Might be able to make a YouTube out of it. Oh, Texaco can. Fire hydrant. Traffic light. Do a Facebook live broadcast on us, but since someone told me that, hey broski, hit up.
Hey there.
I saw the truck unload over there. I didn't want to disrupt you, but yeah, no, you're in the house.
We're in the house.
Yeah, the cool. Did you get out here this morning or yesterday?
Yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sue. All right, relax. I've been for your custom ink. Have you won? C10 crazy, that's for sure. Look at this. Hey Jacob, you have to watch this later to tune in. This looks like the one you got. Look at that. Except this, I think, is newer. Yeah. See, it could be cooler. Made these real windows slidable. Pro Sub. There's on a plate. See this trailer and tractor. He might upgrade. All right, Brian. Yeah, I'll tell you, I gotta try to get your t-shirt. So the video, I'll make a YouTube video out of this. I hope the stabilization is all right. Like I said earlier, this is just a vendor area. The attendees are going to be here too. Premier Street Rods, I believe they're in Havasu, right?
Yes, sir.
Where's Cody? We saw them when we were out there for in March when I started my COVID tour. So now they're juice day. Look at that. Yeah, I'm a real hot rod. Gears the pedals. 6-speed. Sirius satellite radio. I don't know. You like the, like this one or the gray one? Ooh, boy. Oh. Decisions, decisions. Spectators are starting to roll in over there. Oh, they are rolled in. Classics club jacket. It's getting a little bit warm out now. Started out this morning about 48 degrees. Uh-oh. Discovered on Down Live, Down Vision. A Ford in the show. Look at this. What the hell? That is custom. Get on the other side so the sun's not preaching it. Look at that. It says F-O-R-D. So much for all Chevys. Oh, I wonder if they're going to have Barrett Jackson. Real hot rod too. It's got a Hurst. Hurst with a 6-speed tranny in it. Ride tech, kicker, stereo. Pepsi came up on the dash. Volkswagen, huh? How cool is that? Wannabe. You racing? So there you have it. Gonna hang out with Junior for a bit here. We'll get the more recording. See stuff on downlive.tv. Thanks for joining in on a live broadcast in Glendale, Arizona, Westgate. Dino's Get Down. Under the Stars and Stripes. Morning, Sandy.